Hello, this is Grandma's Gone Gaming. I am bringing you episode four. This is episode four of the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for June 2019. I really shouldn't have had phantoms the night before. Wait, what is going on here? You know what I'm doing? I am looking at the wrong number. I'm looking at the three up above. Yeah, see, that's what I kept looking at. I don't know. Anyway, it is definitely episode four, and I'm going upstairs of the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for June 2019, which is the Roofed Island House Challenge by Michael Tearing. I'm sorry that I am so befuddled. I do need to go down and get iron so I can have some shears. I'm not too worried about it other than that, but I do want to do this while I can during the daylight because of those silly phantoms. Back up a little bit there. There we go. I think I can now do this without... There we go, just like that. And... Oh, wait a minute. What's... Okay, that's all right. Right there. And here... it's so hard to see the dark oak. I am actually redesigning my planks and stuff like that. The dark oak in Soartex is way too dark for me. It's one of the ones that I don't care for as much. One of the last ones they added in. Here? Yeah. And I'm going to need to make more. I need to get more oak. There, that one grew. Look at there. See? Alright. And... this one. Now, is that everything then? I think I should probably put I was going to put a door here, I think. Yeah. Okay, but this would be really sufficient to at least be undercover. And so then I could put trapdoors up here, but I have to make more, so I can do that. Yep, I can do that right underneath here like this. I have redesigned these already, but I think they will actually look a little different because I don't like that I made these plain, you know, without really a... this is, looks like they're made out of stripped logs or something. I want them to look more like these. And that will, it's going to be different. I have been redesigning all of the different, all of the planks and all of that kind of stuff. So for now, we'll just leave those up. I think probably what I'll do here on the corners is to do this. There we go. And then I'll put another, let's put that in number four space. Put another one up here. Don't fall off. Would not be good to fall off. There we go. And we'll do that first, I think, this time. It makes it a little easier. Right there, like that. Yeah, I think that's better. And I can just put that one down there like I've been doing the tree roots. Just make use of the different layers. Ugh. There we go. Got it. Okay, and then this one the same way. Yeah. How can I get that? Yeah, look at that. All right then. So yeah, we can just leave those out there like that. And I didn't actually realize it was that regular. I thought it was more... I didn't actually mean to make it symmetrical, guys. I really didn't. I was trying to not to. Oh, that's not what I want. But that's the way the tree actually was. It's okay. Okay, there. I have... Whoops. Oh. Actually, door needs to go on that side. No, maybe not. I'll just leave it like that, but I'll have to go get more. Oh no, actually, right now I can still make a couple of these. Like that. There we go. Yeah, so those can be down, just kind of screened off. There aren't going to be any baby zombies or anything up here. I think we'll just leave it that way. And yeah, let's see what that looks like. Do I like it? I think I do. I might put some leaves on top of it. Or not. We'll see. Anyway, so I do need to go down and get some iron. Where are we at? Still noon. We'll go get more wood. And I won't jump off this time. Alright. So I think I will put... I was going to put the walls around here, and then I thought I'd put them up there, and then decided not to do that. So I will put my walls there. I can definitely do that at night. Mostly. Alright, let's take this down. That's a mosquito flying around. I have a fly swatter right here. Got him. Ha! Huh. Don't want to get bit. Yeah, we are definitely in real actual spring now. We have bugs. That's one thing about the winter that I don't dislike. Not having the flies and the other things around. We have screens, but we also live on a chicken farm. So we do have bugs. And right now, the June bugs are just... That has nothing to do with the chickens. That's just because we have farms all around us, for one thing. But yeah, June bugs are gross. I can't stand those things. It's like last night I had the window open and the screen, of course, on the inside, and it was shut. So when I went to shut the window after it got too cool, it's just, I had to shut it up against the June bugs. And so there are June bugs in the casing that are still wandering around in there. That happens all every year. Alright, that's probably enough for now at least. Looks like I didn't get that separated over there, did I? It's still sticking out there. I was working on the one, didn't get this one. Go ahead and do this. Kind of surprised I didn't get any more apples. There, that's stuck to that one, that's why. Right there. There we go. That's alright. Getting the sticks is okay. Alright, let's take half of that. Yeah, that's good. And some more of those. Set those up there. I have those. I need to make some doors. But let's go do that where we have... Oh, did I miss a piece of... I may have missed a piece of dark oak in here. Didn't think I did. No. Just not wanting to decay, I guess. I don't want to miss all the sticks and saplings, so that's good. Just get it. Okay. One right there. I think we got enough to plant again. Let's do that. Ooh, I got 9 of them. All right. Okay, so we'll put that one there, and we'll give it a little space in between and have those then. That's great. Okay, so let's figure out what I'm going to do down here then. That's good. I'm glad we got that. Let's make... actually, I think I'll save that and make these into torches. There we go. Then we got extra. And we still have fence posts. We have those. Nope, that's not what I wanted to put in there. Some of those. And that. Yeah, I have 7 of those. Okay, get those up out of the way. This here, the apple here, apples, sticks, and we are at night. Decisions. There we go. Okay, so now there's shovel. Okay. What am I? Okay. What? Pay attention. A couple of these. Have those to take with me because I'm going down to mine. Andesite. I do have more cobblestone. That's good. We have plenty of dirt. That's good. Okay. That's enough sticks. Don't need those with me right now. Actually, don't need those either. Alright. Let's go down into that area where I was digging. Just like that. And I have these now. Not those, these. So we will. I know what I'll do here. Let's do this. Do that. And then we'll make this here. Nope. I won't either. I think maybe we'll do it over here. Right in the middle. Yep. That's what I'll do. Alright. Put that right there. And some ladders. Right here. And I was going to make doors. I didn't make doors yet. Let's do that while I'm thinking about it. Make 6 doors. Because I will be wanting to use some of those. And put that there, that there. Okay, pick this back up. Alright, let us go down and find if we can find some coal. I think this should be okay here, yep. And some... That'll be nice to get more of this. Coal and iron. And I am now looking for day 5, and I'm not looking at my XP, I am looking at the day. Is that? Yeah, that's fine there. Go ahead and take that out as well. Alright. Okay, now we'll go on down from here. Okay. By the time we get to the end of the island here, we should be good and not having to worry about water. Had about enough of that with the polarized thing, with the chilly willy deal. Trying to get down and mine underneath the icebergs. I hear skeletons, and there's coal. So we obviously have a set of caverns here. Okay. Make sure we don't have anything dropping on our heads here. Baby zombie. Okay. So we don't have phantoms, but we have baby zombies. Lovely. I think I'd rather fight the phantoms. You know what I mean? Rather fight the phantoms. Some regular zombies out there also. They're right out here somewhere. Okay. Better put a light over there, I think. Hmm. see, what layer are we on? 48, okay. They're following me, so that cavern is winding down a little bit. Interesting. Interesting. I may have left them behind now. Whoa, oh my word. Look at that drop. Oh my word. Don't want to fall in that hole. Okay, let's fill that. I think we can... Oh, well, I'm glad I brought this with me. I haven't found any iron. Wow. Skeletons make such lovely music. Alright, we'll go out flat here for a little bit. Actually... No! Let's go across here. More coal. Yay. Good. All right. I don't think I'm going to be able to... I thought I was going to finish this series tonight, but I'm tired again tonight. It's been outdoors days, and I'm not used to that. But we have started our gardening, and yesterday we went to one of the local plant nurseries, greenhouses. That's why I was up earlier in the day than I usually am, and then I was up late at night also, and then today, which was, it hasn't been day for a while, we are actually in the next day now. And my hours. Let's go ahead and get these. I had another big day. I had to water what garden areas we do have started and make sure that the tomato and pepper plants that we got yesterday were doing okay, because we can't plant them yet because we don't have the garden tilled yet. The regular garden. Okay, so yeah, we'll just keep on going down here now. Looking for day 5. Am I not looking for day 5? Am I looking for day 4? Hold on. I am indeed looking for day 5. I know I said it, but like I said, I'm really, really tired. It's good tired. It's not a bad tired. It's just my head is deciding that it really doesn't want to work too well anymore right now. That's okay. We can finish this one up at least. Sorry about that. Kind of wanted to get down and see what we can find down here. I hear lava. No iron. Wow. Interesting. I'm on layer 7. No, yes, no. I'm not on layer 20. I keep looking at that. There we go, iron. I keep looking at the green number that's in the middle, which is my XP. That is not the number to look at for either what day it is or what layer I'm on. Goodness. And I know that. It's just not computing correctly. Come on. In. Mm-hmm. Oh, for a minute I thought that was a deeper hole, but it wasn't. It's just the way the diorite looked. Okay. Ha ha ha. Okay, that's good. Okay, nice. Ooh, more coal. Layer 14, okay. And it is day 5. Alright, so I will come back and we'll finish getting this coal and go back up. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.